Hello friends, welcome to OneClickAgri YouTube channel. Please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for latest video notification. Health advisory: smoking tobacco kills. Please read the disclaimer of our channel. Let's start rapid objective series for general agriculture IBPS AFO. Part 16, question number 751 to 800. Let's start question number 751. Cultivation of crop cotton. Botanical name of cotton is Gossypium species. Next question. Origin of cotton in India. Next question. Cotton crop, also known as a white gold and king of apparel fibers. Next question. Cotton is popular in America as a white gold. Next question. Indian or old world cottons are Gossypium arboreum or Gossypium herbaceum. Next question. American or new world cotton is Gossypium hirsutum. Next question. Which cotton species covered highest area in India? Gossypium hirsutum. Next question. Recently developed terminator technology used in cotton. Next question. Which type of root system in cotton observed? Tap root system is observed. Next question. In cotton, monopodial are vegetative branches. Next question. In cotton, sympodial are reproductive branches. Next question. How many species are grown in world out of 20 species of cotton? 4 species. Next question. Egyptian cotton or sea island cotton is Gossypium barbadans. Next question. Which is the best soil for cultivation of cotton? Black cotton soil. Next question. What is color of fiber in American cotton? As creamy white. Next question. Gossypium arboreum and Gossypium herbaceum are 26 diploid, that is desi cotton. Next question. Gossypium hirsutum and Gossypium barbadans are 52 tetraploid. Next question. Which is the highest fiber length cotton is Gossypium barbadans. Next question. Which country were all 4 species of cotton grown in India? Next question. Which is the first spinning variety of Egyptian cotton released in India? It's Sujata. Next question. Which is the first commercial hybrid variety of cotton? H4, developed in 1970 and developed by C.T. Patel. Next question. H4 hybrid is cross of Gujarat 67 and American nectarless. Next question. Which is first interspecific hybrid of cotton is Varalakshmi. Next question. Interspecific variety of cotton is Varalakshmi DCS32, HB224, DHB105. Next question. Which are the intraspecific varieties of cotton? H4, H6, Savita, Surya, JKHY1. Next question. Minimum support price is fixed by government for the cotton varieties of H4, H777, F414. Next question. G777 is a Indian cotton variety. Next question. Varalakshmi is a cross between Gossypium hirsutum and Gossypium barbadans. Next question. Which variety of cotton is extra long staple? MCU5. Next question. Which chemical used for delenting in cotton? Sulfuric acid, 1:10 ratio. Next question. Nitrogenous fertilizer can be top dressed in the cotton up to first flowering. Next question. Seed rate of Desi cotton is 10 to 18 kg at 67.5 into 30 centimeter spacing. Next question. Seed rate of American cotton is 15 to 25 kg at 67.5 into 30 centimeter spacing. Next question. Seed rate of hybrid cotton is 2 to 3 kg at 100 into 60 centimeter spacing. Next question. Optimum plant population of cotton is 50,000 to 80,000 plants per hectare and average 66,000. Next question. Which is the sowing time of cotton in North India? 15th May. Next question. Which is sowing time of cotton in Central India? From 20 June to 10th July. Next question. Which is sowing time of cotton in South India? From September to October. Next question. Ultra narrow row was developed by USA. Next question. The formula to calculate ginning percentage is equal to weight of lint weight of divided by weight of seed cotton into 100. Percentage of lint in seed cotton is 33%. Which part of cotton plant contain lint and fuzz? Hemp. Next question. 1 bale of cotton is equal to 170 kg. Ginning percent is cotton is 30 to 35%. The average weight of very fine fiber is less than 3 mg. Next question. If the fiber length of cotton hybrid variety is 25 mm, it classified under long staple cotton. Next question. Less number of knots in cotton is termed as a superior quality cotton. Next question. Fiber of cotton content is cellulose. Next question. BT cotton is resistant against the pest Helicorpa spotted bollworm. Next question. Spacing and plant population in ultra narrow row in cotton is 19 into 19 cm and plant population is 2,77,000 plants per hectare. Now please watch next part. Now let's subscribe, like and share our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for latest video notification. Thank you for watching us. Bye bye.